Sexual orientation, gender identity, and gender expression are emerging issues that hugely impact the lives of youth. Youth in foster care are in especially unique positions and need extra support and affirmation. These self-paced, on-demand courses help you to learn the basics of these issues as they relate to youth in care. This course is made up of 4 modules and a panel discussion. You will also get a certificate of completion once you're done with each module. This course should take you approximately 4 hours to complete, but feel free to go as slow or as fast as you need. In this course, you get to choose what content you explore first. If you're a data-driven person, try starting with by the numbers. Maybe you're intimidated by terms binaries and continua and want to start with unpacking the language used within the LGBTQ community. You might want to start with our storytelling module, In Our Own Words. You get to hear honest accounts around various topics that impact the LGBTQ community within foster care. Once you've completed these 3 modules, you will then get to explore Making the Difference. This module explains the ways in which your behaviors can affect youth. More importantly, this is an opportunity to build skills so you have ways to truly make a difference in the lives of children or youth in your care. Finally, you will also hear a panel made up of professionals answer questions about working with LGBTQ youth in the foster care system. The panel members' insights and stories are a great way to put everything you've learned in the modules into real-world context. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and get started.